front seats. Ross, get the readouts.
Stop him! Thanks, Charles.
So, heartened by their initial success, the desperate and reasonably violent men of the Permanent Assurance battled on until, as the sun sets slowly in the west, the outstanding returns on their bold business venture became apparent. Once proud financial giants lay in ruins. Their assets stripped, their policies in tatters.
To find, explore the funds offshore and skirt the shoals of bankruptcy. It can be manly insurance. We'll up your premiums semi-annually. It's all tax deductible. We're fairly incorruptible. We're sailing on the wide accountancy.
And so they sailed off into the ledgers of history. One by one, the financial capitals of the world crumbling under the might of their business acumen. Or so it would have been, if certain modern theories concerning the shape of the world had not proved to be disastrously wrong.